now keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
Good morning to you. It's 6:39. You've made it to Friday. A cool front has moved through during the morning hours, and the front is now located to our east. The nearest areas of rain with the front are up toward the Great Lakes. Rain spreading into Chicago, then changing over to snow and some of the colder air. But back in Oklahoma, no rain to be found, and the front also didn't bring us much cooling. We're actually running warmer this morning compared to yesterday. We've had a patch of clouds. It's kind of keeping the sunrise from, or the colors in the sky from occurring quite yet. 47 degrees for now. West wind at 5 miles per hour. These temperatures are very mild, obviously, for this time of year. 41 in Pryor, 46 in Vinita, Ogmulgee at 48, 50 Eufaula, and 47 in McAllister. Now, the computer model futurecast not showing any large areas of clouds or rain anywhere near Green Country. You would have to travel up closer toward the Great Lakes to see any precip. This afternoon, sunny to mostly sunny conditions, a west and northwest wind, breezy but not overly breezy, and temperatures reach well into the 60s. 52 degrees at 9, and at lunchtime up to 60 degrees. At 5 p.m., 63. We'll see a high today of 65 degrees. Tomorrow, we will see temperatures nearing 70 for the last day of the year, then turning colder for New Year's Day on Sunday. We had a beautiful sunrise, or we had a beautiful moonrise. We had a beautiful sunrise yesterday morning, and Mike O'Neill is out taking out a couple of pictures. You can see some of the stars in the distance.
Gorgeous, even clouds there. Nicely done,
Mike.
All right, thank you, George.